only if Luna's not next to me. Her singing gives me an extreme case of tinnitus. Where is a low-flying plane when you need one?
No problem. I think I can move some things around to accommodate you.
Sure, I'll sit up front, dude. As long as Lori isn't near me. I don't need to get ralphed on by the princess of puke.
And Lenny goes here, and we're done. Road Tripper to Nosebleeder, Operation Fill All the Seats Around the Sweet Spot is complete.
That's awesome. But what about the...
Sorry, Nosebleeder, but your questions are compromising the mission. Now to get a little shut-eye. Hey, guys, what's up?
What are you up to, Lincoln?
Me? I'm not up to anything. Just, you know, catching some Z's in the car, like guys do.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this?
You went in my room?
That's not the hot issue right now. What's the sweet spot? And why are you in it?
Oh, it's the worst seat in the whole car. I put myself in it so none of you would have to suffer.
Then why is it called the sweet spot?
Because I'm being sweet?
According to my calculations, the sweet spot is actually the best seat in the car for various reasons, including air circulation, proximity to parental units, and the lack of chewable adhesive on the cushion.
It took me 8 months to figure that out!
Shocker.
Well, if that's the best seat, then I should get it. I'm the oldest.
You just barf all over it, dude. I should have it.
Beauty before age.
Yeah, so I should get it. That seat belongs to me.
No, I want it.
You can yell all you want, but I'm already in the seat. And possession is 9/10 of the law.
You're gonna possess a bruise in a minute. Get him!
Dang it, I forgot about the broken lock.
Let go of me!
That is enough! Everyone, back to their rooms this minute. I don't want to see anyone in that car until 7 a.m.